Okay, it's all about the topic for this morning po. It's all about the solving linear programming, no? Involving the minimization problem. So, first is what is the purpose, no, in solving linear programming involving the minimization problem? So, the purpose of this, no, is to find the optimal solution, okay, that minimizes the objective function subject to a set of linear constraints. So the objective function is a linear function that represents the quantity that we want to minimize, such as cost, time, or risk. Okay, so diba dun sa maximization, no, we are going to maximize the profit, no? Dito po sa minimization, we are going to minimize the cost, time, or risk, no? So the constraint represent the limitation that we must operate under, such as resource, availability, capacity, or safety requirements. So in linear programming problem, linear programming minimization problem are used to wide a variety of application. So for example, in manufacturing, minimizing production cost, maximizing throughput, and reducing waste, transportation, minimizing cost, routing vehicle efficiency, and meeting for delivery deadline. So yan, included yan sa mga minimization. So by solving linear programming involving minimization problems, we can make better decisions about how to allocate the limited resources and optimize operation and achieve our goals. Okay, so first is in the minimization problem, okay, so the formula, no, or no, the objective function, no, denoted in the minimization problem is cost is equal to AIX plus BIY for minimization, because in the maximization is denoted by B, in minimization denoted by C, and the symbol that you will use now is AIX plus BI sub Y greater than or equal to CI, because the greater less than or equal for the solid maximization. In the solid minimization is greater than or equal. Okay, the same objective function and the structural constraint, yung mga given po. Okay, and the non-negativity, because non-negativity is bawal po tayong mag quadrant 3, quadrant 2, and quadrant 3, quadrant 4, and quadrant 2, because meron po siyang negative. Okay, so the feasible solution of the minimization po is nasa taas. Yan, the corner area, no, in the minimization. Because in the maximization is dito, di ba? Okay. But different po si minimization. Murag kabaliktaran ba? Dito siya sa taas. Okay, so in solving na linear programming, no, minimization problems, ito lang po ang steps. Grab the linear, determine the coordinates, substitute the coordinates, and for the lowest, minimization, no? The same lang po ang steps. Okay, let's have a problem, no? So this section, no, presents the solution in minimizing as linear programming graphical method. So practically, we will apply the same procedure in establishing the solution of an LP with maximization problem. So the only difference is we will select the lowest linear combination in the objective solution set of an LP or the linear programming minimization problem. Okay, example number 2. So a pharmacist produces a drug, no, from 2 ingredients. So each ingredient contains the same antibiotics in different proportions. So meron po tayong antibiotic 1 to 3 po dito, no? And meron po siyang different ingredients. So for ingredient A and ingredient B. So each ingredient A produces results 80 pesos in cost. Okay? 80 pesos in cost. Each ingredient B results 50 pesos in cost. So the production of the antibiotic is dependent of the availability of limited resources. So the resource requirements for the production are as follows. Okay, given po ang tabular, no? Okay, for the ingredient A, 3 units, 1 unit, 2 units. Ingredient B, 1 unit, and 6 units for antibiotic 3. Plus, so maghanap po tayo, no, ng minimum requirements of the minimum cost. So, dapat minimum yung requirements ng ingredients, because the ingredient for antibiotic is very kuan ka ng mahal, no? So dapat minimum yung requirements natin and minimum cost. Okay, ngayon in a solution, no, in order to solve the problem, it is necessary for to formulate the first the standard form of the model. Step 1, represent the unknown in the problem. So let X be the quantity of ingredient A and let Y be the quantity of ingredient B. So tabulate, no. So in antibiotic 1, so yan. Lagyan natin lang Y, no. And for the cost for ingredient A is 80 pesos po, no. For ingredient B, 50 pesos and the requirement, no. So ngayon, formulate the objective function and constant by restarting the information mathematical form. So the objective function is cost, no, C, denoted by C is equal to 80x plus 50y. So the constraints are 3x plus y is greater than or equal to 6, x plus y is greater than or equal to 4, and 2x plus 6y is greater than or equal to 12. So ito po yung mga structural form natin, no? Structural constraint pa. Okay, structural, mali ko. Structural constraint. And the non-negativity constraint. So, bawal po ang negative, no? Non-negativity. Ngayon, so let's graph, no? Okay, so ito yung graphing natin ng first, second, and third, no? Na equation or structural constraint. Okay, so first is, using the intercept method, ha? So, 3x plus y, so ito po yung resulting part niya, 0, 6, and 2, and 0. Napin natin, graph natin. 0 and 6, 2 and 0. Okay, under in a 3x plus y greater than or equal to 6. Next naman, x plus y is greater than or equal to 4. Saan? Ito ay 0 and 4, 4 and 0. Yan. Next naman, 2x plus 6 is greater than or equal to 12. Intercept method lang, ha. Okay. 0 and 2, 6 and 0. Yan. Okay, naka-naming na, no? So, ngayon, di ba natapos natin ng graph yung tatlong structural constraints. So, it means, ito na po ang corner points, no, ng minimization. Yan. Ito. So, isolve natin ito. Ito na points. So, anong points ito? Kanina points. So, sama na siya. So, using the elimination method class, you can solve that one. No? So first equation is 3x plus y and x plus y is equal to 4. Using the elimination method, no, find the less common multiple of x in order to eliminate the variable x or additive inverse lang po. So multiply by negative 3 lang. No? Negative, okay, copy lang po. Then negative 3 times x, negative 3x, negative 3 times negative 3y and negative 12. So, mali na, ha? Negative 3y and negative 12 yan. So, y plus negative 3y, negative 2y. Then, 6 minus 12 is negative 6. Divide both sides by negative 2. Yan. So, answer is y is equal to 3. Then, substitute y is equal to 3 in the first equation, no, to obtain the point of intersection. So, 3x plus yung y is 3 is equal to 6. 3x equals 6 minus 3. Divide both sides by 3. So, is equal to 1. So, it means 1 and 3 po ang name ni point of intersection dito. Next naman is ito. So, kanina line. So, 2x plus 6y equals to 12 and x plus y is equal to 4 na line. So, solve natin using the elimination method. Okay. X plus y is equal to 4. 2x plus 6y is equal to 12. Okay, additive inverse lang po to eliminate that one. Multiply by negative 1, no? So, 2 times x, 2x, 2 times y, 2y, 2 times 4, 8. So, negative 1 times 2x, negative 2x, negative 1 times 6y, negative 6y po yan, and negative 12. So, i-plus po. So, wala na, eliminate na yan. 2y minus 6y, negative 4y, mali na, ha? Okay. Then, 8 minus 12, negative 4. Divide both sides by 4, no? So, it means y is equal to 1. So, substitute y is equal to 1 in the second equation or pwede naman sa second equation or the third equation. So, x plus y is equal to 4. So, x plus 1 is equal to 4, then addition property of equality, so x equals 4 minus 1 is equal to 3. So, 1 minus 3 and 3 and 1. So, it means that would be our name of our corner points po, no? So, 0 and 6, 1 and 3, 3 and 1, 6 and 0. So, next naman is step 7. So, using the objective function C is equal to 80x plus 50y, extreme points 0 and 6, 6 and 0, 1 and 3, and 3 and 1. So, balikan natin. Yan. Yung naka-circle. So, 80 times 0 plus 50 times 6 is equal to 0 plus 300, 300. 80 times 6 plus 50 times 0, 480. 80 times y plus 50 times 3 is 220. And 80 times 3 plus 50 times 1 is 290. Ngayon, class, based on these values of the objective function, so the lowest cost, no, is sino? C? 230. So, it means ito po ang final answer, no? Since the coordinate 1 and 3 will give the lowest value of 230 pesos, no? The decision is we are going to mix 1 unit, no, for the ingredient A and 3 units for ingredient B in order to minimize the cost. Okay, so muna na siya, no? To check, substitute the values of X and Y in all the constraint, no? So, 3 times 1 plus 3 is greater than or equal to 6. 6 is greater than or equal to 6. Yes, pwede. 1 plus 3 is greater than or equal to 4. 4 is greater than or equal to 4. Okay, check. 2 times 1 plus 6 times 3 is greater than or equal to 12. 2 plus 18, 20. 20 is greater than or equal to 12. Yes, pwede. So, thus, 1 and 3 is correct since it satisfy all the constraint and the 2 constraint are minimized. Yan lang po. Hanapin niyo lang ang pinaka-lowest na value, no, na cost. So, pang minimization, lowest value of cost. And the same process lang po in the maximization. And that would be all. Thank you.